Welcome to Nemacolin.
Not for people that just live here?
No.
Why not? What's this? Gatehouse?
It's a gatehouse.
Huh?
It's a gatehouse.
Hello. Y'all have a restaurant here? We've never been here before.
Oh, I'm so sorry. We're actually closed to the public.
Really?
Oh.
Yeah, we are reservations only right now.
Okay. Okay. Can I turn around here?
Absolutely. If you want to just go up to the top of the hill.
Okay.
Make your way back down eventually. Just take your time.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Oh, so it's only a reservation, guys.
Huh?
It's only a reservation. They're not open to the public right now.
There's people that's here.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
my God.
This
Ooh.
Is Nemacolin.
Ooh, look at that.
Look at that. I don't know if you can see it. Can you open this one up? That guy.
So is that a hotel?
Yeah, it's a resort.
Look at all the cars over here. A lot of cars.
Yeah, there's a lot of cars here.
Yeah.
You go that way,
then
you go
that way. Huh? Go up around this way.
Yeah. And that's the view from this hotel.
Uh-oh.
What, we cannot get in there?
Okay.
I'll pick up the rest of them.
I'm just going to drive on. We're just turning around.
Oh, yes, sir. Okay.
See his hat over there?
No. Look at that, guys. It's beautiful up here. Oh, look at that.
And then that's over in another place over there.
Can we go this way?
Maybe we better go there.
Oh, okay. We cannot continue, guys. I'm so sorry, but it's really beautiful up here. And there's a lot of park here. So that's the view.
There's a lot of cars here.
Yeah, see, that's all their parking area.
What do you see about making a right away from
this? Yep. So we're going to. Woo! Look at this area. Can you see in the window? And, excuse me. And now we are going out.
Well, at least we know about it.
Yeah, he said, take your time, sir, so we should go around. Goodness. Say thank you. Oh, he's not paying attention.
No.
So, guys, we are going out now. It's just a quick view of the Nemacolin Resort.
What's inside there?
I don't know. Mm. And that's all for today, guys. Hope you enjoy for this beautiful view and just a quick visit of this place, and hope we can go back this place and show you around. So for now, bye bye and God bless us all.